एक ही समय सूर्योदय हो रहा है दिल्ली में और सूर्यास्त न्यूयॉर्क अमेरिका में।
After years of experimenting and touring with various art forms, I stumbled upon anamorphic art.
चार्ल्स शांतिनिकेतन कुछ ऐसे ही भाव से कलाकार शिरीन मिलर देखती हैं शिशु के लिए माँ की गोद, शांति से परिपूर्ण एक आश्रम में रहती हैं और अमेरिका के प्रतिभाशाली कलाकारों में गिनी जाती हैं। अमूर्त और मूर्त, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट और रियलिस्टिक के अलावा शिरीन एक अनोखी शैली में भी चित्रण करती हैं, शैली जिसमें मूर्त और अमूर्त का सहज समन्वय हो जाता है। चित्रांकन होता है अमूर्त एब्स्ट्रैक्ट, पर एक गोलाकार आईना उस चित्र को सहज मूर्त रियलिस्टिक रूप में प्रतिबिंबित कर देता है।
If art were to be defined in a broad sense, it will fall into two main categories, the abstract and the realistic. I dreamed of bringing together these two worlds of art in perfect harmony. After years of experimenting and touring with various art forms, I stumbled upon anamorphic art, which is a 14th century art form. This is anamorphic art. Technically speaking, it's a geometrically dissimulated image. In other words, I have taken a realistic image and distorted it with mathematical precision so that when I place this cylinder at this strategic point, a beautiful image can be seen. The mirror, when left on its own, would pick up any reflection surrounding it without any discrimination. The painting has a life and a heart of its own. When these two entities are brought together, an entirely new image is formed. Furthermore, it creates a three-dimension and a totally different world. But I'm an artist and I strive for beauty, searching for the best optical synthesis. I wanted my work to go beyond the mere scientific dissimulation of images. I developed the apoanamorphic style of anamorphism, that is, using color, form, and composition to serve a dual purpose so that the paintings would be aesthetic with or without the use of mirrored cylinders. A person can touch God only from the stillness of the mind.
From the stillness of Shirin's mind have come works of art that have brought her acclaim from presidents, heads of state, from the United Nations, and from critics and connoisseurs of art. Her paintings have been seen at 50 exhibitions in America, Europe, Asia, and Africa. Early this year, India's National Gallery of Modern Art gave pride of place in its Jaipur House galleries to her painting, On the Wings of Peace.